and welcome. This is Chandni Nebnani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Conditions favorable for the onset of Northeast Monsoon. Like Southwest Monsoon, the Northeast Monsoon also has a criterion for its onset. Tamil Nadu, coastal Andhra Pradesh, Rayalaseema, South Interior Karnataka and Kerala in India are the five subdivisions which observe the Northeast Monsoon season. The withdrawal of Southwest Monsoon paves way for the onset of Northeast Monsoon. Generally, the normal date for the change in the pattern of winds from southwesterly to easterlies or northeasterly is around October 14 and it is observed for 4 to 5 days. While the average date for the onset of Northeast Monsoon is October 20, also the onset of Northeast Monsoon takes place mostly under the influence of weaker systems like low-level cyclonic circulations in the southwest Bay of Bengal or in the wake of easterlies from east to west. There are some systems that may impede or inhibit the progress of the Northeast Monsoon and this is the cyclone season as well. Like in 2018, two storms were formed and they both were very strong. Cyclone Titli was formed in the Bay of Bengal and was active from October 8th to October 12th. Almost during the same time, that is from October 6th to October 15th, cyclonic storm Luban was formed in the Arabian Sea. The experts here have to say that the storms in the Arabian Sea cause more damage because it prolongs the stay of southwesterlies. Last year in 2018, because of the strong system in the Arabian Sea, the southwesterly winds regime continued, hence resulting in the late onset of Northeast Monsoon. During that time, Tamil Nadu had excess rainfall which even extended the southwest monsoon activity and led to a lot of rainfall in October over Tamil Nadu. Since the winds could not change under the influence of these two systems, thus Northeast Monsoon got delayed and it was then somewhere around November 1 or 2. By the time cyclone vacated, rains reduced and the southwest monsoon then paved way for the Northeast Monsoon. In wake of this, widespread rains are expected over Tamil Nadu, mainly over the coastal parts of Tamil Nadu for the next 3 to 4 days. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebnani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.